silence all cell phones and electronic devices. In the case of an emergency, take notice of the doors to the side and behind you. And one last thing before I go, I was gonna make a bass pun, but unfortunately, I'm basically a lot of jokes in that department. But without further ado, please welcome Jessa Leonhardt to the stage.
going to take a minute to get set up for the final tune. I'd like to introduce the band. On drums, we have Sam Schaefer. On electric keyboard, we have Dylan Jakes. Joining us for Spain is Vincent Heller. So you just heard a tune off of the album 24K Magic by Bruno Mars called Versace on the Floor. Very beautiful ballad. Most of you probably know the tunes, you know, That's What I Like, or even 24K Magic, the self-titled song. And Bruno Mars has been a large influence on my music making, on my bass playing, thanks to Professor Hanlon introducing me to the record. And I would just like to say a word about this final piece. Spain is probably Chick Corea's most famous work. I encourage you to do the clapping. If you're familiar with the tune, people that are familiar, lead it. This is the one time you don't clap on the offbeats. Please don't do that. And Chick Corea, unfortunately, left us earlier in 2021. I can't speak for many of his compositions, but this tune has always meant a lot to me. I heard it when I was a freshman in college. I actually heard it in Double Bass Rexham, and I was just infatuated by this melody and by the groove of this. It's just a wonderful tune. It's well known, and it's on the end of the program for a reason. So let's honor Chick Corea with his most famous composition, Spain.
Thank you.
still at a loss for words at the moment, but while the live stream is still rolling, I just want to acknowledge my family and friends who are watching right now. I love you all, and I would not be here if it wasn't for your unconditional love and support. All of you all, I will have more to say to you. Please join me in the student lounge for a reception, and thank you for joining in person. Thank you everybody on the live stream for tuning in. I'll see you there.